Jordy and I met for the first time in 2007. It's hard to know for sure when flirtation starts. We were at a retreat, a camp, kind of like a young adult retreat, and we started. I think we started flirting. She says we weren't really flirting at that time, but that's when it kind of started. We know we need. Right after that retreat, I moved to Kenya for a year, and I was living in Kenya. And while I was living in Kenya, I was sending her Facebook messages, you know, like all love starts on Facebook. And we were writing Facebook messages, and then we started writing letters. And the letters we wrote back and forth started getting longer and longer, and, you know, we would get like these 10, 15, 20 page letters from each other. We're in an ultralight beam. We're in an ultralight beam. This is a God dream. This is a God dream. This is everything. Everything. A little over a year after that, in 2010, I moved back to the States. And I went and visited her, and it was just right away when we saw each other, we knew, and it was, I don't know, it's kind of hard to say how we started dating. It just happened right when I came back from the States, and we kind of knew right away. They come for you, I will shield your name, I will feel their questions, I will feel your pain, no one can judge. My favorite thing about Courtney is talking with her. She's so smart, and she just loves Jesus so much, and she knows so much about him and his word. And in my holy world, I'm trying to keep my faith. Yeah, she's just so darn smart. I love her so much.